Hi guys, so the new Ocean event is back. Cameron, so you can buy your sacred tokens free to play. Everything's basically free to play. Can't get that. Pretty much you can get all the stuff already, even though it barely just came. Besides that, because I was slacking a bit. Okay, so you get your free spins. Get 50 of them. I mean 60. And you just go ham on spinning. That is weird. I don't think Luke's beer was in the drop table before. Yeah, Luke's beer was in the drop table. I don't think so. Let me check. Should be a set that have 4 stars on. That's weird. They put the holy form transform back into the blue tickets. Weird as heck. Did not expect that, but okay. So, that's Cycled Revelation is back. There is quite literally nothing good. Okay, well, you can't upgrade your thing here. I just bought it. Yeah, you can't upgrade it because you upgraded last season. But you can get another guardian. I don't have anything for now, so I will just be using a mermaid, I guess. Guess I can't use a mermaid. Let's see. Let's do this. No guardians available. Yeah, so I assume you need a gold or higher guardian to put into your secondary. But I have no gold or higher guardian available to me. And yeah. I think that shall be it. There's a new camera. You know how it goes. It usually just goes like this. But yeah, that's okay. And I am in pure set. Okay, well, that's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a nice day. See you guys next time.